no more snow. Whoa. No more snow. It's polar vortexing. Oh no, it's back again. I'm past this winter kind of phase. 2 inches on the ground, government shut down. I got to work to get paid. But it's cool, we're off work, and it's getting absurd. And these kids don't got nowhere to go. And though Netflix is nice, I've watched everything twice. This weather ain't right. It's too late for all the snow. We're just mid-Atlantic people. We're not meant for all this snow. We're just mid-Atlantic people. Come on, go ahead with all this snow. All this snow, oh, oh. Go ahead with all this snow. All this snow, oh, oh. Man, go ahead with all this snow. Go ahead, Mr. Weatherman, with your prediction. It gets weirder every day. Sometimes it's sunny out, then there's snow down south. It's like there ain't no escape. One day it is 20, then 5, and then 12, and then 50, then 30, then 4. What is going on with this weather? Come on now, what in the world is thunder snow? We're just some unprepared people. Walmart's our only store. We're just some out of bread people. And he just took the last loaf. The last loaf. Oh, oh, oh. And Walmart's our only store. The last loaf. Oh, oh, go ahead with all the snow. It's not the North Pole. Polar vortex, go home. I don't want no more snow. Polar vortex, go away. We're supposed to be playing sports now. I wore shorts yesterday, and now I'm shoveling snow. Where'd I do that at?
Vortex!